statement signed by President of the Association, Dr. Joseph Obeng Guta, as appealing to members of the business community to also adjust prices of goods and services accordingly to make the consuming public feel the impact of the positive trend. Currently, the value of the Cedi is beginning to appreciate against the foreign currencies. Guta further urged government to continue to explore more efforts to sustain the program and bring the relief to the businesses in the community.